My Lord, I requested for reinforcement through my divisional commander, and he assured me that he has also communicated same to the region, and so a backup will come. So whilst we were there, the two teams arrived together. The team of military and that of police arrived.
You are the district commander, and if they were sending Operation Calm Life, you would have been informed.
My Lord, that's why I'm saying that I don't know specifically. You know, the military, they have their setup. In my briefing, I was talking of police, FPU, and SWAT. For them, I know them as normal backup during our operations. But that of the military, I don't know the composition. I only know that they all appeared there as a military team.
DSP, you know, as a fact, we have Operation Calm Life. Members of the police are part of that group. The military-police collaboration, known as Operation Calm Life, that is different from strictly military men being asked to support. My question is, did anyone inform you that they have dispatched Operation Calm Life, not military men? Operation Calm Life consists of police and military. Did you receive any information from your chain of command or from anywhere that they have dispatched Operation Calm Life men to come to Ejira?
No, my Lord.
Thank you.
All right. Deputy Soup, to the best of your knowledge, you described to the committee that the family of the deceased had asked you to give them protection at the cemetery. To the best of your knowledge, why did they feel that they needed protection at the cemetery?
Well, Ejira, they have their own way of doing it. I cannot tell the reason, but because of the situation on the ground and the people have made a request, we felt that in order to calm situations, because it's the same family that has lost their son, and we felt that by giving them the assistance, one way or the other, it will, in a way, take care of some of their grief.
But at this time, there wasn't a riot from what you've described. At the time the death occurred and the brother of the deceased had made his report to you, had the rioting started before the body was released? Is that what you said?
On Monday, we effected some arrest of some two suspects. On Monday, two people were arrested. And there was the information that they belong to a particular political party. So I'm sure those who made the request were afraid that something might happen to them. Maybe those people arrested, some of their citizens will attack them. That is because of the arrest we made, there was some tension.
Okay, so just related to that, what do you think triggered the pelting of your men at the cemetery? Was there a trigger point? Was there a catalyst?
No. I suspect when they saw that the team that accompanied them were only police. Because on Monday, when they vandalized the station, we were not having enough military men. And they were about seven or so there. So, and they were on standby. They were on standby at the charge office. But after they have gone on rampage and destroyed so many things. We saw that maybe the next day we will get some attack more than that. So we only requested for a backup, but maybe in the wisdom of our authorities, they felt that they have to bring in more to be the strength.